Please all be seated for staff announcement. We will have a celebration.
In the celebration of the 61st One Day of Prayer convocations, the Apostolic See invites us to invent a thing called the Associates of Home and Families, a collection in support of the diocese of the Spirit of the Lord. Will be taken up at all public masses today. Let us come to Jesus, our good shepherd, with a humble and contrite heart in the sacrament of confession. He assures us of his mercy and forgiveness of our many and repeated sins, of his terrible to hear confession before or after the Mass. May we always take courage to encounter him in a warm personal way. And please join us in the celebration of Via Lucis this afternoon from 2 to 5 in the church. The first part is the stations of our resurrection, followed by sharing the faith in the light of the risen Christ. Though come and see the goodness of God. The harvest is abundant, but the laborers are few. This is meant for the following occasion, this is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.